There is a particular type of chronic dizziness called Mal de Debarquement Syndrome, or MDDS, which involves a constant slow swaying or rocking motion. This issue usually occurs after being on a boat, but can occur after a long train or car ride. In a minority of patients, this can spontaneously occur without any obvious triggering event. Fortunately, for the vast majority of patients, this chronic dizziness spontaneously resolves within 24 to 48 hours. However, for the unfortunate few, this dizziness may last weeks to months. Displacement exercises can help with this condition, such as taking a walk, but not on a treadmill. You want to make sure your body moves in space when exercising and not stay in one spot. There is also an exercise known as optokinetic head roll, which can help resolve symptoms in up to 70% of patients within 5 days. The exercise targets something called the vestibulo-ocular reflex, which is responsible for controlling eye movements in order to keep the vision stable during head motion. To start, you need to figure out the dominant direction of your rocking or swaying. See if you can identify what that direction is. If you can't, you're going to just pick one side and go with that one. If after a few days there's no improvement, then you can switch sides. Once you've picked a side, you will set the optokinetic stimulation stripes to go in the opposite direction. Optokinetic stimulation stripes look like this. And you can set it to go in either direction. So for example, if your sway is right side dominant, you will set the optokinetic stripes to move in the left direction. Hold the screen in front of your eyes such that it fills your visual field. Next, set your metronome to 10 beats per minute. Each beat is going to represent a full cycle of head movement. A full cycle looks like this. Without turning the head, you will first bring one ear down towards the shoulder, then move the head back to neutral position, then move the opposite ear toward the opposite shoulder, then back to neutral position. The metronome beat should occur as the head passes neutral position. Try to make the head move as one continuous, smooth motion without stopping at any point. Now I'm holding the screen a little further away from my eyes so you can see me clearly. But again, you want that screen very close so it's filling up as much of your vision as possible. So when performed properly, it will actually look like this. Again, perform one cycle per metronome beat. Each session should be performed for 3 to 5 minutes. Make sure to observe your physical reactions to the exercise, and if you start to feel ill, then stop and try again later. This exercise needs to be performed up to 8 times a day. If this exercise helps, you should start to feel improvement within 5 days. If you don't experience any improvement within the first 5 days, then either this exercise will not work for you, or you picked the wrong side to begin with, in which case you should repeat this entire exercise again, but in the opposite direction. Good luck.